How to make hot matcha. 1 tablespoon unsweetened Dutch processed cocoa powder. 1 packet sweetened low granulated sugar substitute, or to taste. 1 cup hot coffee. Skim milk. Cocoa powder for garnish. Directions. In a small mug or coffee cup, mix the cocoa and sweetened low together. Add a few tablespoons of the coffee and stir until the cocoa is completely dissolved. Pour in the remaining coffee. Foam the milk. Spoon a generous amount over the hot matcha. Garnish with a pinch of cocoa powder, if desired.